Hello and welcome back once again to Diamondmurder, where we have less animals because goblins killed them. But that's fine. Well, not really, but you know, it is what it is. We lived. Oh, did we have the other duck? We have the duck. Do we have the drake? We have the duckling. The duck survived, but the drake died. We have a duckling, so. Alright, whatever. Let's just keep going. Alright, so I got the orders in. Yeah. It's now summer. Summertime, baby. Alright, so we got a... Oh, yeah. We're going after gold. I just ran out and had some food. Oh, it's good. Really good. Portillo's. Oh, Portillo's is good. So good. Love it. It's a little messy, but... Nothing. Put in some water. There we go.
Ach, I've fished all the fish there are, so there's no more fish.
Fished all the fish, so all the fish have been fished, so there's no more fish. Don't tell the elves. Got it. Getting. Oh, what's the. Gold. Oh, yeah, we got gold now.
Oh, you can't do that. I'm going to turn you into prostitutes.
Oh, you're free? Probably about to commit a crime. Alright. Convicted again. You're the criminal of the fortress. What did you do? You have a thing against cats. What's your problem, man? Or lady? What is your fucking problem? Okay, Oh, coins are everywhere. It's actually cool. Alright, so... There's a reason it has to do with melt. I don't know. For some reason. Let's try again, I guess. B-W-Y. Should have had everything. What was the problem, man? I can find the box. Yep, an electric barrel. Fuck it. One.
Mike the Flying Bolts.
She's still freaking out. She's making it. Make it arrested by the time. And that's hunting. What? The fuck? The fuck is lost? Calm down for a bit. Alright, what's going on here? Alright, we didn't get to the fuel. That's fine. We can. Oh, it's raining. Woe is the dwarves that are outside. Somebody's outside. That's it. Oh, silver bearing ore. Okay. I can do that too. There we go. Was that punishment or what's going on? Let's see, I wish they weren't so against the rain. They're just fucking ridiculous when it comes to the rain. They're really fucking ridiculous when it comes to the rain. I mean, really. That's the new go. Humans are here. Well, I do want to do melt. I guess I could do melt next. I don't know. Finally get rid of some of this. Yeah, I mean, I'm even going to sell the sunshine. It's the only way the humans can taste sunshine. I mean, because I'm sure they don't have it. They're not embarked into a good area, so. They'll know it through us, not the elves. I think that's what we're doing. Huh. Yeah, no, we're keeping that. Here we go. Should I sell the goblin weapons or should I melt them? I think I'm gonna go melt mad. Yeah. Cool. I don't need those. Those don't belong in the vault. I think that's it, because I think everything else is good. Oh. Yeah. I don't need that shit. Fox leather armor. I bought that? Oh, that's probably the goblins. Yeah. Goblin shit. Yeah, I'll just go melt crazy. Yeah. Oop. We got some quality leather on. Cool. Yeah, I think that's probably gonna do it. We'll just rest and go melty. Even if it's the goblins, I guess we'll wear it. Why the hell not? Oh wait, hang on a second. Keep it. Yeah, there was a copper one there too. Anything worn out though, yeah. Yeah, this is the goblins. We beamed them in the head. They even decorated it. In addition to the evil tornado, a finely designed image of a very sweet potato. From goblins. We didn't seize it to give back to the goblins. I know that for sure. Okay, steel helms are quite more expensive than hats, apparently. Oh no. For a sock, better wash it. It's worn by goblins. That's what's the goblin. I'm not gonna sell it to the humans, it's just wrong. That would just be wrong. What kind of message would that send? It'd send a bad message, that's the answer if you were wondering what I meant by that. It meant that it would be a bad message. Yeah. Technically, does it sound so cool? Is it for an instrument? Serving the elves? Or is that known to be useful? Yeah. Oh, bottom from the... Yeah, that's for an instrument. Yeah, stupid cages. I'll melt them. I can't melt the wood ones. They don't melt, they burn. I'm gonna take those barrels. Riddance to them. Get the riddance. I'm not gonna melt the electrum. I'm gonna sell it. Good value. Goblins have no use for it. Oh, you know, I gotta get. Do I have? Oh, yeah, I must have. Rivers. They must all have them. Those bags, what am I doing? No new. Okay. Slits, mechanisms. I guess we made a couple. Door. Yeah, that door. Okay. Portal, portals, tablas, these tablas, this one, food, all the food again, it's the exercise we do. Food. Wheelbells? No. Damn it. We got a lot of wheelbells. Get all the electric ones over there. Yeah, I mean, most of them are, I guess, for sale. I mean, they're just frivolous anyway. Wheelbarrows, windows. Yeah. Do the dwarves want? I think the dwarves wanted windows. So that window to the dwarves. Oh, yeah. Some puppies. Door throne. What the hell else? Chain. I just want to see. I'm not gonna sell any. But yeah, we got chains. Okay. Archer. It still does. Yeah, we're gonna melt that. What else? What else? Anything else? No. Just start bringing that there. Think. Made stuff there. Yeah, loose coins. See, that's actually how you get, like, really good melt. Because, yeah. But it's impossible to break up the coins. You used to be able to do it in the trade depot, but you can't do it anymore. But I managed to do it. Well, reluctant. Okay, cool. Let's see what else. Oh, we were making beds. That's right. Beds and bowls. A few. I probably stop making beds, actually. I was even thinking about that. It's like enough of the beds already. Yeah, we just keep working on balls. Migrants again. Funny, I think I can use them. Alright, so, yeah, also. Oh, yeah, yeah. Stand real quick. Statue. Yeah, I forgot about statues. Yeah, we got some electric ones. Wow. Well, the great thing is they're all super close. The vandalism. Yeah, broke apart the, well, that's actually a mess, because if I want to rebuild those, ugh. Oh, that is kind of a shame, because now, oh, man. What a mess. I can build them. All 10 key dots. Yeah, it's yeah, the lignite I already got out of, so just do what you gotta do. This should be all taken care of. Probably didn't even need to bring food over there, did I? Really didn't. What other way now? Cat leather tunic. Meditate on war. Pray to Tobol, the granite earth. Slow. do it. Coins around. As long as you don't destroy the trade depot, that would be bad. Kias are back. Oh, giant Kia. Well, this will be fun. Kill this one Kia in this small cave. Let's follow the Kia.
You need to build me something.
What now? It's actually not that bad. Yeah, that was. Yeah, I'll take that one. Yeah, I'll take that one. It's split there. It's nice. Take that one too. Take your cheese. take any bismuth bronze you have. I'll take your backpack, so it's expensive. Yeah, because I'm in a crazy melt stage now. Take all the food though. The yarn, thread. None of the elf anvils. Okay. Let's see the crowd. Bolts. Get it, even though I don't need it. Probably sit around, but it looks neat. I approve of it. Yeah, all the bags, none of the chests. Unless they're really expensive, then I'll take them. Yeah, that's worth it. I gotta do rooms. I gotta do so much stuff. My clothes. No, thank you. No, thank you. No. It doesn't look like I see any bismuth bronze. I would buy bismuth bronze. That's because they don't have steel. It's the only other thing that I would buy for the purpose of melt. I'll take picks. I don't think I'm gonna make picks anymore. I think I'm just gonna buy them at this point. I already made my picks. Quality of the item doesn't matter for digging anyways. Oh, nice buckets. I'll take them. No, we'll take them. Milk. Milk. River spirits. I will buy river spirits from the humans. Spirits. No, river spirits. It's like they remembered. These guys like river spirits. I think I was selling them out of wood though, which is kind of weird. Yeah, it's like animals. Good food. Another duck. Heavy sow I totally don't need. But I have one now. Take all the toys. Good for the kids' brains, as they say. Yeah, that water skin. Ropes. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Let's see here. Underwater right now, massively. Anyways, so just don't want that. Kind of makes sense. Good. Thank you. bet it would be a barrel. Yeah, I'll sell this dog. Sure. And the shields, sell the shields. Yeah, there's no way I'd be able to sell all of them. I mean, just one of these, boom. Yeah, it would be like two of them. Let's put them in the food, actually. Yeah, wow, that's kind of even money there. Bunch of fucking statues. Including all the collector ones. Yeah, I don't have to sell any food. Yeah, 16 grand, yeah, that's enough. I don't have to sell any of the wheelbarrows. Cool. 16 grand offer. See that you do. Take the food back. Pairs, but it's singular, there's only one. Well, actually, I guess there's pairs for... Ah! Custody again. It's probably being brought there. Gold bearing stone. Am I golded out? I'm not, because actually I know. No? Oh, yeah, no, I'm getting more gold. You know what? It's good. We're good. Alright, Kia, you're done. You're in a bad way, Kia. flying in the... Alright, Kia. Fuck you too. Oh, they could fly right in here. The Kias are probably gonna steal some of the Goblinite and stuff, which is fine with me, to be honest. To be honest, as if I'd lied to you about that. Yeah, it's fine. It gets them out of here quicker. So I am good with it. Although they seem to be coming in the fort, they're attracted by more expensive things. Because, you know, Kias makes no sense. They should just steal food. I mean, like buzzards. I don't get that. Like monkeys, I could see stealing wheelbarrows or whatever. Right. They're monkeys, but had a monkey steal a wheelbarrow before. It was hilarious. Like Gray Langer or whatever. I believe it was. Or one of the other ones. It was actually when I, you know, was first playing the game. I was like, he stole my wheelbarrow. Wheelbarrow. It was very funny. Yeah, that's gross. I wish you wouldn't vomit. Deadline was when I'm so relieved. Yes. Good for you. Alright, so we're catching up. This is just not a bad idea at all. You know, I was actually thinking I might make this the temple and put the bar over here. I mean, I wanted marble for the temple, because it's actually kind of fitting because it's right by the, cemetery. But that's not why, but actually, I mean, I kind of wanted marble for the bar. Well, marble back here. Maybe it could use something back here. Bar, but I wanted access to the water more than otherwise. Fishing, right? Alrighty. he had problems again. He's giving us training. Yeah, there aren't stairs anymore. Kias are left. Oh, they're still here. Yeah, they come in, they tussle about with our guys, and they get their asses handed to them. Ooh, nice. Boy, that's fine. Yeah, there's no fucking orders for the longest time. Let's check stocks. Bars. Oh yeah, 779 for coke. That's good. Steel is 149. I haven't really gone in. Oh, 653 for electrum. Yeah, we're good. 208 for iron, and I'm making anvils, which take 3 each, so that's fine. A lead, 121, it's fine. If I run out of that, I don't really care, to be honest. When I'm making statues, yeah, whatever. To that I say, whatever. Not stupid training, am I? Nope. Are they still here? Yeah, they are. They should be happy with us. Yeah, and I've been making nothing but pots. There, so cool. I'm also thinking of putting... Oops. Having the smelter be over here somewhere. Still have my idlers too. Well, you know, the good thing is that cleared out. Okay, what am I gonna do with this? That's a good question. I'm gonna make this some kind of a funky type of statue garden. Just leave some sporadic marble in there, smooth it out, leave that gold in there. Add some things with the statues, something, make this the temple. Yeah, something like that. For now. That's on 5, so they won't start digging that out until. Nothing else to do. What up, my dwarves? Okay, we're doing individual drills. We got some miserableness.
There's an unhappy dwarf throwing a tantrum.
Oh, you're new. That's not good. That's one of the founders, too. threw a tantrum and I just yelled.
I'm hungry.
Takes it out of you. Yeah, oh yeah, we're good. You can get some food, buddy. Calm down. I gotta say, I'm not really wild about my dining room. It works, though. It doesn't work. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. This is gonna be the temple. Instead of the makeshift temple I have now. Is this platinum? It is. Man, this place is great. It's too good.
You can't do that! I'm going to turn you into frog toots!
Well, meal is contained. You get everything? We did. It didn't rain either. So that's good. Potential sunberries. I don't think that was. The dots on weren't big enough. Not so little variety. Climbs up here quick. Boy, it does. There we go. I'll start making a billing. Oh yeah, we left. Yeah, we got stuff even back there. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, can't get to it while you're in jail, can you? Bye, thanks, see you later, see you next year, go on. Watch out for the coins. Just littered about. Well, speaking of which. Yeah. Keep making just electrum. Well, that's all I have. I mean, I have other things. Like the coin of our realm. I've made no copper, no silver, no gold. Just like. For a bit. use some soap.
I'm here to move in with my successful dwarven son.
Ach, no, no, no.
Okay. Got migrants. And it jammed a new song to come with him. He's dead. Use migrants. We need them. Come on in. Oh, you know what? I don't think I pastured the animals that I got. That's all right. I'll pasture with the little cattle there. Alright, my leather worker's probably good enough to start branching out and doing other things. Okay. Cool. Now let's take a look at the new dwarves. Migration wave. Bet you I'll do another squad. But for now, I'm fine. It does almost doesn't even matter what you guys do because I'm pretty full up of everything I need. Woodcutter. Mason. It's all good. Really? This isn't this cool? Oh, Limonite. Shitsky. Okay, how did it go? Microphone. That's the old way. This is the new way. This is the old way. Yeah. Probably necessary to put that there. Ah, whatever. Guys, like, what the fuck? Yeah, let's go all the way around. Okay. It's all crowded in there now. I don't want to do melt. That's so unnecessary, though. It's got shit everywhere, though. I should start trying to seal in big time. Yeah, you know what? It'll take a while to build them. Fuck it. Take a long, real long time. Yeah, marble. Good, right? I think they'll move quicker too because they'll be empty because they have to move everything out of the way. I want to get my upset dwarf working again. Trains them up too. They're moving statues and shit. Blocks too, which aren't that heavy, but whatever. Gives them something to do. Steel mill, sure. Cool. Well, that's something I haven't touched in a bit. Alright, these guys are all. Oh. These guys should be all good. Yeah, those guys on the other hand have to armor. There we go. Armor. Yeah, there's no easy way to do this as far as I know. I mean, this is just not known to be a user friendly game. Just. Still the best game ever made, just, you know, a little hard to navigate, a little time consuming rather to navigate. Steel brush? Huh. Guess not. This is working. Yeah. It takes so long to get to the best stuff. You know, actually, once I fully deck out these guys in metal, then go time for melt. Alright, so there is no more. Okay. No cap. But there are helms. Or there's a helm. Yeah, I think there's a helm. Or is that it? I think that might be it. Yeah, I guess it's it. Okay. Right, loads, and left. There we go. Loads, and loads. Well, those are the wrong kind of greaves. Left. Legs. There we go. What the hell? What the hell is wrong with the greaves? Is that all I had? Gloves. Steel. Could have been. I don't remember. Not left. Oh. Be right. Don't have any righties? Yep, just left us. Oh. Yeah, that must have been all I had for. Oh, wasn't it actually the opposite? Sir? I think somebody only has good right ones or something. Anymore? I don't think I do. No. Anymore? Okay. What else? Oh, yeah. Oops. Here we go. Might only have one. Oh, no, I do. Not that I have any more. I will take a look. I don't think so. Okay. Let's look at these guys. Armor. I know I have good armor for these guys. Got cat armor too. What's wrong? And dog, I mean, that's what we got. Not bad. Item. What? I don't know. What the fuck is missing? Muffler. No. Start making other stuff, but. Something is missing, apparently. Cave fish leather cap. I don't know. Missing item. I don't know what that's all about. Did I sell it? I mean, is that something that happens? Did they not put it on and I sold it? Or some shit like that? I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, what are you doing? Leather armor? Alright, we're a few years in. I really gotta start making. Yeah. 3 years in. Really gotta start making.
Oh, black.
Something's in the way. Oh, we'll try it again.
Sad. You can't do that there.
Alright, something's blocking it. I don't know. Are these forbidden? Happy birthday. A lot of soap. Probably not a terrible idea. And Jet, is that what I did on the inside? I think I'll put a masterwork electrum and masterwork bucket for the fuck of it. Actually, microfine blocks, electrum, Ashery, no, microfine blocks, electrum. Ashery, my box, electrum, Ashery, my box, electrum, yep. You know the pattern. Well, I know the pattern. Could have done an electric box the whole time. It's made this all the more obnoxious. I mean, it's obnoxious as it is. So. Yeah, jet blocks on the sides here. Really good buckets of shit. Gotta start making buckets. I'm sure. Those are nice and quick, too. Really good for scaling up because it only takes one bar. Speaking of skills, let us check skills. Legendary status. Well, actually, no, by high skill. That's even better. Yeah, we haven't even done anything for that with that in a while. We got an 18 here for Boer. What are you good at? Appraiser. Well, that's our broker. There's our mechanic. Jeez, alright, so 22. 30. Jeez, 30. 21. 25 still? Okay, well. Well, yeah, we'll convict him again. I guess just to keep him in jail. Reporting a crime. I don't think it's been reported yet. Yeah, whatever. You know what? Start making bags. Yeah. Too bad for you. Alright, 25 and 20. Well, we haven't made any weapons lately, but there's 25 here. 25 here. 20 here. This is what I want to see. 29. Wow. Making greaves. Chain leggings. No. What the fuck? No, greaves. Oh, for some reason, we were making that too. I want to dye stuff. Alright, well, here. Still don't have that many. Meditating on food. So, we've had these military doors. We're in the military. Alright, so, yeah, we looked at skills. 25 for armor. I thought it would be higher. I thought it was 25. But let's look at military skills. Skilling up. Doesn't do that. Okay, well, some of them are insane. That's weird. I told them to freaking train. Man is. Huh? Maybe they don't just. They just don't go to. Those tantrums don't result in crimes. Speaking of crimes, has that gotten reported? Stay in jail. Boy, green. Hmm. anybody's outside. Alright. Two best masons. Stick those too. What do you like as far as deck type? Sight. Yeah. Mule. Starts to make cabinets. Yeah, just make cabinets. You make statues. Maybe, move a little improved because, likes cabinets and we'll just keep making cabinets. You know, no. Alright, it's time for operation next. I already have 200. And, yeah, that's good. Because, I mean, we got. Yeah, the temple is actually soaking up all of. Oh. Put them all to work. Trying to work on happiness a little bit. Let's hear there's a lack of it. Still open there. Yeah, we created a. Alright, I think microcline is, yes, appropriate. Ramp. I'm gonna go microcline again. Is that what they want? Yeah, put them right down there. Doesn't matter. This way is okay. See, but I think they can actually drop down there. I don't think that they can get back up. Oh wow, look at that. Big Ash. Four left. Jeez. That was quick. Well, I have a lot of those, so. Stocks. Let's take a look at stones. Alright, so I have tetrahedrite. 116. Oh, I still have gold. That's weird. I got nothing else silver ore wise. But I also have malachites or no. So yeah, I'm walking from that. Okay, that's fine. But I said I had gold. That was very quick. Nice.
Autumn has arrived.
Autumn has arrived. We do have some idlers. I guess not everybody is a furnace operator. A lot of people are. All of the military are. Pretty much everybody is a wood burner. Except for Zulbin for some reason. Oh, is it because you're just like terrible at everything? Yeah, you are. That's why. What the hell, man? Abstract thinking. Martial art for too long. You're not guessing. Fuck. Shut up. Both pissed off the deep end. Well, Emile has not, done any crimes yet, so that's good. Yeah, Gene, I gotta get my shit together. I keep idling. Constantly. Yeah, I wanna make some bone bolts, an archery range. Want to hook all this up, get a wall around everything. Yeah, I gotta get a wall. I'll capture all these lakes here, get the wall to go up here, go over here. Keep fishing over here. Yeah, I don't know. Whatever. Make dwarves fish. It's dangerous, but they like to do it. Right. Probably links up there. You know, I might as well just kind of break through this and wall it off and some whatever, whichever way I can. Get this carved out and put traps in here. Get the wall around. I just have so many things I want to do. And I feel exhausted. Alright, well, I think that's going to be it for, a bit. I'm gonna look on these with fresh eyes another day. Yeah. this hard enough. We did good. Good job, everybody. Success. Success, happy autumn. Let's check happiness. Sodal just loves this place. Autumn's having some problems, too. He's in the wire end, though. Might have been worse. Oh, Odom, don't do that. Or that. Or that. You've never done that, so don't even bother. Okay. Yes, I think we're good. Miserable 100. It's hard when I hope I can save Lamont. I'm not super. I don't know that it's gonna happen. I don't know about Odom too. I mean, it seems like once they're gone, they're gone. They just don't really get any better. Aston seems prison bound for good. What about Ast here? Yeah, fine. Every now and then, ass punches somebody in the face. I mean, it's livable. It's just really annoying. Could stand to get. Well, we're making hoods. Yeah. Should make some leather clothes. That's another thing. Yeah, before we go. Do this. tank right away. But like 100 does. Okay, yeah, they'll
get through those pretty quick.
That's not fair. Who leaves those in deck? Wow. Okay. Yeah. A lot of little things. Yeah, it's like. Alright, cool. And then, yeah, I mean, I also want to do melt. I mean, there's so much fucking shit. So much fucking shit to do. And I just made more shit to do. Well, if we have another goblin invasion, I think we will not have a problem. So my military is pretty good. Must have made armor. Yeah. Any other rooms? I think we made some. Let's see. Yeah, well, I guess we could not. We have bucklers. buckler here. Buckler. I got these bubblers in front of that. Yeah, that was okay. Cool. Cool. Oh, damn it. Is the armor I took off? That was not what I was going to do. Getting there slowly, but we're getting there. Okay, well, kind of equipped a bit. Oh wait, no. I better have rooms than that. Better camp get your better boots. They should have good boots. You got boots? Rats. Cool. All right, well, they're actually much more equipped than I think the build than they've ever been. These guys are good. I don't see any missing item bullshit or nothing. Let's see if I have anything better. Oh, I do. Do I have any better? Yeah, and then oh no, that's it for that. I think it's awesome. Now I just. Shirts. I have more, don't I? Yeah, that might be it, though. No helms. Any more caps? No. Leggings. Oops. I don't know that I have any more. Let me see. I have one good boot. That's it. Oh. I think so. A lot of people have good left gloves. No. All right, that should do it. That should do it. My military is even better equipped up, and they're pretty good. I mean, they got some premium stuff. I get the archer's training. I just have so much to do. But that's what's fun. Okay. Thanks for the fun. Have a good one. And,